Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Cameron.
And I'm Denise, and you're watching Cetv News.
This last week, we've entered November, which means our seniors submitted some of their early action applications. The deadline was on November 1st, and we want to congratulate the seniors who met that deadline for all their hard work.
Early action deadlines for college applications will give students opportunities for more scholarships into the college they're applying to.
Take time to celebrate if you are a senior and you got in your early action deadlines.
Wednesday, November 8th is National Celebration Day for first-generation college students. We want to shine a light on our LN students who will be the first in their family to attend and graduate from college.
If you're a senior, come to the counseling offices on the second floor to take a picture and celebrate your achievements.
Did you all watch the new Five Nights at Freddy's movie? Well, let's check out what our team thought about it. Coming up next.
Hi, I'm Ariana, and this is
Lucero.
And we're going to be reviewing the FNAF movie
that came out last Friday.
Okay, so first, I feel like out of 10, I give the movie a 4 because the scare factor was not up there for me. Honestly, I didn't feel like it matched with the games, but I grew up with FNAF and I feel like the movie did not meet my expectations.
I'm gonna give the movie an 8.5 out of 10. I've been waiting for this movie for 8 years since it was announced. I think the lore was very accurate to the books, especially the book The Silver Eyes. I think the Springlock failure was very accurate to one of the scenes in the book. And yeah.
Collectively, we both give it a 6. And we hope they make a sequel to this movie, but I hope they make it scarier for the older kids.
Thanks, team, for that segment. The Human Equality Alliance Club is hosting a period product drive. Their goal is to provide feminine products in all classrooms to help our students.
If you have any period products, make sure to bring them to Ms. Sellers in room B206. Ellen is having another Europe tour in 2025 to Germany, Switzerland, and Italy. If you're interested in attending, come Wednesday night at 6:30 in the auditorium.
Spots are limited, so make sure you RSVP on the link in your student email to make sure you're able to attend.
Lawrence Township Marching Pride will soon be going to the Bands of America Grand Nationals on November 9th to the 11th. Do you guys think Qdoba or Chipotle is better? Well, let's check out what the people have to say about this.
Hello, Wildcats. It is National Nacho. And today we're going to be asking some of the students around here about whether they like Chipotle or Qdoba better. I'm here with
Miss Cook.
I'm going to ask you, do you like Chipotle or Qdoba better?
I'm going to have to say Qdoba for sure.
Why?
Qdoba has the best queso, and you can have nachos without queso, guys.
Okay.
I'm here with
Diego.
I'm going to ask you, do you like Chipotle or Qdoba better?
Chipotle.
Why?
Because it's Mexican food.
I am here with
Hi, I'm Mrs. Britton.
Okay, I'm going to ask you, what would you rather have, Chipotle or Qdoba?
I think Qdoba. They have awesome queso, and I can't always eat the queso, so I also like them because of they'll have different meats. So sometimes they'll feature shrimp or they'll feature steak, and I like that part about Qdoba. You have that variety.
I'm here with
Steve.
I'm going to ask you, what would you rather have, Chipotle or Qdoba?
Chipotle.
Why?
Because the sauce is better, and you know, Mexican food is better, so yeah.
I'm here with
Trinity,
Benaya. What would y'all rather have, Chipotle or Qdoba?
Chipotle.
Why?
They meat tastes better.
Same.
It is better.
Are you a prospecting athlete looking to play on our basketball team?
Boys basketball tryouts are today and tomorrow starting at 4 p.m. taking place in the main gym.
You must have a completed physical on file to try out. But that's all we have for you guys today.
Have a great day and go Cats.
I'm Ramon, this is Cat's Eye, and today we're going to be talking about the open house. Follow me. this is where the magic happens. ASL, what you call them? Scones.
Okay, so this is Mock Trial. So this is a law-based club where we are given a case and our students work on developing arguments for both sides of the case. So if you're interested in being a lawyer or have any interest in law at all, it's a super fun club. We do a competition in the spring. So yeah, it's really fun.
Thank you. Okay, that's boys golf, that's girls golf, baseball, academic team, softball, tennis. We just have everything here. And then community service for a club that I'm also part of, the National Art Society. Hi, would you like to tell us anything about them?
You can get community service by joining and doing art for the community.
Anything else?
We do lots of projects and it's really fun.
Then the Gems, and then the Dream Team. I don't really see anybody here, so maybe if we come back, there'll be somebody here. Oh. Hi, can you tell us anything about
the It's mostly service community hours to like help kids grow and get a Hispanic community stronger.
Black Student Union. Hi, can you tell us anything about the Black Student Union?
Black Student Union is a safe space, an educational space, where you can learn about Black history and just generally discuss things that are relevant to the Black community. Now, would you like to know when we meet? Eden, can you share?
We meet every Tuesday from 4 to 5 p.m. in Mr. Cameron's room.
Oh, thank you. Oh my God. Okay, we will. Get that. Okay, thank you so much. And then it's kind of crowded over here, but we have the swimming and diving, the football team. We have the something. And then we also have the girls track and field. And then we have the Key Club. Hi, can you tell us anything about this club?
Key Club is a community service-based club. So basically we give back to our community by doing community service, helping out any way we can. For example, right now we have our Toys for Tots drive going on. So November 1st through December 11th, we are accepting toys, clothes, and shoes, and all donations will be going back to homeless shelters all around Indiana.
Let's not forget about the clubs over here and or whatever. And so basically, oh, these are classes and stuff. Okay.
It's the best department at Lawrence North High School. It has the best teachers, the best everybody.
And we believe you. And then this is just a quick summary of like all the stuff that they have and just cool stuff like that.
Place to come and you actually get a lot of hands-on experience, career experience, biomed, science, engineering, business, nursing, just a bunch of fun things.